गणपति बप्पा
नाउ रोलिंग तेन जहर कर रही है सुपर मॉडल का
जो तारो चार्जिंग में मुकी हां न देते अजय मुकी
नहीं तो एक घड़ी बताओ एक घड़ी बताओ
Actually kind of like day 6 because Sandeep ji, who has been up for possibly 36 hours or plus straight, is still sitting there with his Facebook open on his silver laptop at 5 in the morning on day 6. So I'm truly have no idea where he's getting his energy from when the rest of the world is fast asleep. Including my hero, Akash Hora, who's like right there. Just waking up. The high, you just woke up now. So that's my alarm beeping. And here me on day 6, trying to get ready for Jojo Lali's hopefully last day of shoot.
Yes, hopefully last half day.
Last half day. So here goes. Good luck to all of us. Bye. Thumbs up.
अच्छा कॉडिया रहा गया क्या? एक मिनट. Anyways.
हाँ?
एक मिनट. I'll just go.
हाँ.
अरे it's come. Yeah, he came back. He's already there. Is there, and that is a white dove which is supposed to be in the Jesus Christ in the form of white dove. This is Sandeep Malani, as you know, takla, and she's here to direct this Kannada film called Jojo Loli. I think so. This is acha pakdo. This is Sandeep Malani, the director of Jojo Loli, the Kannada film, and I'm here right in front of this beautiful what beach is this? What is beach?
Varsova
Beach, the balcony of Kalpana Pandit's house. And I'm here to capture Jesus Christ, that's the white dove which is over there. Nice. Yeah, and then this is Kalpana Pandit who would like to give the information of the final day of Jojo Loli. And over to Kalpana Pandit.
Ooh, final! It's day 6. Kamalji, the spectacular cinematographer of Jojo Loli, is actually clicking me on the home video, or rather the online videos. And sunrise is happening, there's blessings from all over. We just saw White Dove, which Sandeepji explained. And Ganesh, sir, the choreographer, arrived at 5:30 this morning to choreograph the second tandem. So it's all good. Peace, success, thank you.